Hi, I'm here at the Riverbend Park. So we have a party here with the women, Filipino women, housewives, and of course I think the others are also working. Yeah, but they are also housewives like me. So we are here. So the others, otherwise, have their children with them, but my children, they don't want to come because they are glued to the TV. That's it. So I am here all alone. I left them there with my son, my 15-year-old son, at home. So it's party time. But since I have just had my brunch, I'm still full, so I'm taking this video. We are partying. This is Papa. I forgot what this is called.
Baby,
So I just wished my children came here so they could enjoy the outdoors, but they prefer watching TV. The fresh air feels good because it's refreshing, because I'm inside the house most of the time, so I am enjoying it here.
Are they coming?
I enjoy the view, the white outdoors. Look at this. They say that this is the non-Filipino food that we have here. This is oats with sugar and butter. It turned to syrup, so it's syrupy, and then I think this is fried. This is called flapjack. This is British cooking. It tastes good because this is also healthy. So this is what we do here. We mingle with other women, Filipino wives.
Sabi niya, hayaan mo kakain.
And then we make this eating as an excuse to
Ayan na.